All right, third time's a charm. Right.
Yeah.
What's going on, guys? J Flush Gamers. This is our third time trying to record this game. We've been having some problems all day. So let's get started.
Nice chill session.
Yeah. Hopefully. It was exciting at first, but then it's like, I'm so dead tired now, man. This is the third run through of this level.
So much random bullshit.
So the Elgato on Jacob's laptop can't handle processing a 1080p video, so right now we're recording on 720, which isn't bad, it's not a problem, but we didn't figure that out until after our second run through of episodes. So it took us well over a few hours to figure out what was going on. But we finally figured out that it was just 1080p, so we're gonna try and just have a good time playing this in 720p.
As you're flubbing up World 1-4.
Oh man. So I've been finding like a lot of secrets.
Warp zone, no!
We'll go back to the warp zones after we're done with the regular levels. Cause after the regular levels, then there's like warp zone and then the secret level and then like dark world graphics.
There's a lot of depth to this game, even though it's a simple platformer.
Yeah, there's a lot more to this game than I thought there was gonna be. When I first played this game back in like, fuck, I don't even know when it first came out for the 360. Now we're on the PS4.
2011 maybe?
Long ass time ago. It feels like a long time ago. It's already like 5 years if it's 2011. I think it was before that, to be honest, because when did the new consoles be announced? 2012? I think?
Yeah.
So this was out like well before the new consoles were even a thing. But anyway, we're good to go now. So hopefully we can record a few episodes of this. We also got another game that we're going to be recording soon. Surprise game is going to be pretty legit, I feel. We're going to keep it a secret until y'all see it on the channel.
Secret.
We're not going to sing.
Oh,
sorry.
Not going to burst out in song.
Never!
Maybe next time.
I mean, I sing randomly anyway, so that's probably a terrible statement that we're never going to break out and sing.
Oh. What's up?
Nah, I got this. Oh god! Oh man, that scared the shit out of me. I thought I was gonna fuck that up.
There you go.
Yeah.
Nice. That was clean.
So I'm breezing through this. And then,
I mean, you've already played it like
Not only have I played this game before, but I've played these levels literally over the past like 5 hours. So, you know, if it looks like I know what I'm doing, it's probably the reason why.
It's not normally the case, to be honest.
No. That, and I already got the bandages, so the bandages aren't there anymore.
Which was a hassle for you to get in the first place.
Oh, hell yeah, man. Bandages, getting bandages in this game makes it like 20 times harder. At least.
Ugh. Are you saying you're not skilled in Super Meat Boy prowess?
I'm saying I'm 20 times less skilled when it comes to getting bandages.
When it comes to actually beating the game.
Hey. I got the bandages. It just takes me a little longer. But I got them. More than what other people can say, probably. Oh, no shit.
Well, I'm sure there are, like, little speed runs of this, so there's that.
Oh, yeah. But I'm sure they don't get bandages. If they get bandages and they speed run this, I probably should kill myself. God, dude.
Should I look that up right
no.
now?
No!
So that way
no,
we'll just
no.
end episode
we're,
one because my partner just committed
we're
some
not,
coup.
We're not gonna kill off one of the people, one of the two people in this group. Can I get it in my first run? Oh my god.
Wow. How'd you live that?
I don't know. Shit. Luck.
Always.
First try. Oh!
Wow.
Oh! You're so good.
You're fucking right, I am.
God damn it. I better get that shit on one try. How many times I've done this? Fuck.
Rest in peace, squirrels.
Rip, what are they called? Marsupial? Are they No, marsupials have packs.
Yeah.
So they're just regular mammals. Rest in peace.
Oh, man. That's just a head. I didn't even notice that.
What's in the box? It's a fucking squirrel. Just holding a little box.
Oh, man.
Squeak, squeaky, squeak! Aww.
That's so sad.
It's Squirrel Brad Pitt. Bye-bye. Oh!
Oh
it still gets me every time.
8 out of 20?
So there, I only have 8 out of the 20 bandages. But that's not including Dark World. So, or the Warp Zones. Because I'm pretty sure I missed some Warp Zone bandages. And I missed a whole Warp in general. Which I'm pretty sure is like in Dark World. Okay, so we finished that. Where are we
at? Warp Zones.
Oh shit. No. No. Oh. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry.
Okay.
Sorry. Sorry.
Oh my god.
You're good.
You think we'd have You're this good. Rehearsed or something.
Alright. I know, right? For how many times? Guys, we just cannot stress how much I've played this shit in the last day. And it's not that I've gotten far. It's just the fact that... Oh my god, see, okay, look, there's a bandage over there.
That you forgot.
I gotta get it. Fuck. I have to like... yeah, look at that shit. A plus. Maneuvering right there. It's... We've played... I personally have played this game a lot today, and it's just been the first world.
Over... And over. Get the fucking bandage.
Fuck! You know how hard that is for this little platform?
I don't care!
Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking overshoot this platform.
I don't think you need to run.
Oh, well, damn. My
god. No balls?
Yeah! I'm a fucking meat man. I got no balls at all, I'm just meat. Man, there's this, there's like this level later on where I have to like, so one of the stages in this game is hell, and fuck,
why'd you stop?
I don't know, and the boss of that is just like a blob of all of my respawned bodies. He's literally made of like all of my dead bodies throughout the game.
Wow. Well, so what if you didn't die?
I don't know, he's probably smaller.
Wow.
I don't know, I've
That's
never...
That's pretty cool.
So, it's pretty fucking dark, to say the least.
To think that you can influence the rest of the game based off your deaths?
Oh, wow. Geez. That was bad. Yeah, I know. So, like, if you're, like, just a super awesome guy...
And not Don.
And, hey, I'm better than average.
Oh, no.
Whoa. There we go.
But Bandage Girl is in another warp zone.
Bandage Girl, that's her name. I call her Pinky, but it's actually Bandage Girl. And then there's this warp zone, where you unlock the Rainbow Commandor. He has a real name, but I don't know anybody else's actual names except for like some of the characters.
But that's just your thing. You're never able to accurately depict anything when you recite something back.
No, oh, yeah.
So let's say there was a situation that he was actually a part of, and then he tries to tell you the story again. He will say the statement, but use every single wrong word of the statement. So let's say... the story was like...
Like, I went to the bar, and I got a drink, and then I met this hobo, and he asked for $20, right? But he has AIDS. Right? So, if I were to try... If this actually happened, I would make it sound like I went to Walgreens, and I ran into an Asian person who asked for some cigarettes, but he had herpes.
It's so true.
That's how inaccurate. And I used to have a really good memory too, but that's how inaccurate I can be when it comes to trying to explain something to somebody that had just happened.
Oh man, that was perfect.
Like I'm not entirely sure what stayed and what went in that story.
That was good. That was good. Nice.
All right, there we go.
Warp Zone. Get out of here, Game Grumps.
Shit, that's SpongeBob, boy.
Nah.
Hell yeah. That's when he's fucking laughing too hard. That's where I get it from. That's from the movie. Yeah, this shit makes me die so much. Oh shit! I forgot. Fuck.
Oh man.
Fuck! Why am I hitting invisible walls? Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it.
I don't know, I think you're making better time than you did.
Oh yeah, I am. Yeah. Okay. That's right. Bad time. Oh. That was
you
all
can
bad.
Land.
Yeah. Oh, that's stupid.
Nice. Oh, that was really good.
Oh noes! She just fucking walks off. Alright.
I'm gonna do that. Oh, the secret level?
Yeah, we'll try the secret level. So this is the glitch level. Once you beat the boss and you play any level in the level that you beat the boss in the stage that you beat the boss in, then it unlocks the glitch level. Which for some reason, they made like 30 times harder than any other level in this fucking game. And
in the first world.
In the first world,
because
yes.
Because these get harder.
Oh my god. See, I still have to go to the gym. Oh my god. Hey, I got it.
Hey, you did. So this is the farthest he's ever gone.
Yeah, because I fucking panic here.
Did you run for that?
Yeah.
What if you didn't run?
What if I just jumped over it?
Yeah, maybe you'll land in the center, which is where you need to be.
Might be. Possibly. So this is one of the, to get back before I continue the other story. Ah, fuck.
That's one of the things about the ceiling in this level. You die.
Yeah. So if you go off any part of the screen, you die. But what sucks is there's this little hidden thing right here that if you don't jump and you just run off, you hit that spike perfectly to jump to the other spikes. And I found this out because I played this fucking game too much today.
You're welcome.
Fuck!
It was training.
And that's what happens if you miss the timing. Okay, so that's it for this episode. Hopefully this won't take as long to process and we'll be able to get done with more than one recording in one session, because we were trying to record 6 episodes, 3 of this game and then 3 of the other game, but that didn't work out because of how everything's going, so hopefully this won't process. Blank, so we'll just end it.
Properly.
Yeah. See you guys in the next one.